after Andy Green's final defeat. E-73 has finally been saved once and for all. As an official warrior of the multiverse, it's time for a new beginning.
And a new look.